It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here on the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And this is the day when every football fan is expectant and optimistic. Opening day, it's Real Madrid against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, this promise.
Is to be a really tough contest today, but who will steal a march? The winners will certainly take a lot of confidence from this. It should be a really good game.
Corner kick played in. Well, far from the ideal header, and the goalkeeper had it all the way. Toni Kroos. Benzema. And he saw the situation developing. On a player you simply cannot take your eyes off, midfield strategist Luka Modric. Stuart, what sort of display do you think we'll see from Modric as far as this game is concerned?
Derek, can he finish this?
A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, here it is again, and he's just passed that into the net. That's a very good finish, you have to say.
Well, the action underway. Can Real find a response now? Casemiro. The ball with Luka Modric. Bale looking purposeful, getting into that advanced position. Well, they've lost the ball. Error from the keeper. Will they seize on it? Verratti. Great pressure to win the ball back. Messi. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Mbappe. Now Neymar, and in with a real chance. Ball is loose. Oh, it's gone in for PSG as they extend their advantage to 2 goals.
Well, let's take another look, and wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
So 2-0 now. PSG pushing forward with options available. Will it be Wijnaldum? Well, a bit short with the clearance. Gay. Mbappe. There's a slide rule pass. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. David Alaba. Carvajal. Now Casemiro. Benzema. Bale. Nicely timed tackle. Lionel Messi. Mbappe. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result.
Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see. And as a result, have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch. And I don't think anything's going to change that.
Real in a good position out wide. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Messi. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. It's an accurate pass from Kroos. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Bale. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Lionel Messi. Ronaldo. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Still possibilities. Can he finish? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Has a go. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. And now the delivery. Well, he'd love to have that header back. In fairness, he was being closely watched. Eden Hazard. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, it fizzled out. Idrissa Gueye. And an astute piece of defending. Benzema. Bale. Bale has given it away. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Idrissa Gueye. Messi. Well, visionary passing. Excellent save from Thibaut Courtois. The delivery from Neymar. Well, no end product. Hakimi. Oh, big opportunity. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. So into the second half, and you can't really put it any other way. A huge gulf in quality between the sides in the first 45. Will we see a response from Real? Toni Kroos. Now Casemiro. Well, sloppy in possession. Failed to keep hold of it. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And showing fine vision. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Well, he must proceed with great care. Could easily have been cautioned. Has eyes for goal! Well, I think he'll be a bit cross with himself based on that free kick. Not the execution he was looking for.
Bernat.
Neymar.
And Neymar.
Verratti. Well, he hit it with authority. Close.
Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time, the midfielder completely dominated the game, and the front player's movement has been excellent.
Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Verratti! Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Fired in by Neymar, and he clears the danger. Verratti. And great work to confuse the defender. Kylian Mbappe. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Benzema. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Luka Modric. Alert defending. Could be a chance to break here. Wijnaldum. Able to get a body in the way. Modric. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Verratti. Excellent defending. Toni Kroos. Casemiro failed to hang on to it. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And the referee says penalty. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty yes, yellow card no.
And the keeper denies them from the spot. Now the delivery, and routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. So 20 minutes to go. Well read to win possession back. Casemiro. Benzema. Into the advanced position goes Modric, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Mbappe. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Is it going to be? And the keeper stretching to deny him. Corner kick played in. It didn't happen for them. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Kroos wanted to keep it, but couldn't. And now here's Eden Hazard. Intercepting it intelligently. Mbappe. Mbappe, and here he is, Lionel Messi, just can't get it past him.
Well, in the closing phase here, and PSG excelling, Stuart.
Well, I think the scoreline reflects the difference between the two teams. For most of the game, they've dictated the play, and they've created some really good chances. I think it's been an excellent performance.
Carvajal, well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Low one in there. And there it is! That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Well, here's the replay, and it's the perfect ball in. Hard and low, causing plenty of issues for that back line. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Ronaldo. Well, fantastic reflex action. Karim Benzema, just not looking confident in possession. Messi. Verratti. Verratti! And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing, just can't stop him today!
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and it's a good run, matched by a very cool finish. What a great goal that is.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. An authoritative challenge. Promising looking attack. And that will be all. 3 points for PSG. That's the good news for their fans around the world. Your assessment?
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.